Ciao friends, I want to show you how to use DAX Studio to improve the format of your DAX code. In this example, I have a measure in a Power BI desktop that doesn't follow the best practices for DAX formatting. I can just copy this code in the clipboard, Ctrl C, and I can paste this code in a window of DAX Studio. So now I already opened DAX Studio, I can paste this code and I can just click on this button, Format Query. The content of this editor will be sent to the service that will return a properly formatted code. So if I click this button, what I get as a result is a version of this formula that follows the rules for a proper formatting. Sometimes the format you obtain may contain lines that are too long because DAX Formatter can try to include in a single line multiple expressions if the line is not too long. But if you want a strict formatting, so every time you have two arguments, you always want two lines, you can just use the short version of the formatting. Now, we have a default version now that is also associated not only to this button, but also to the F6 button. But if I press Ctrl F6, what I get is the alternate way to format the code, which in this case is the short format. If you want to change the default format for F6, you can do that in the options of DAX Studio, and this is available here in Options, DAX Formatter, Default Format Style. In this case, we have the long line format for F6 and the short one for Ctrl F6. If I want to switch to the short line for F6, I just have to change the setting here. Now, DAX Studio can also format queries. And we can, for example, format the query of a visual in Power BI Desktop that you can capture when you use the feature Performance Analyzer. For example, now if I start a Performance Analyzer session in this model and I refresh the visuals, you see that I have four elements in this report, but I just want to copy the query for the matrix, which is a longer DAX query, and I can paste this code in DAX Studio here. At this point, what I can do is the same thing that I did before, so I can press F6 to obtain this code formatted, and again, I can press Ctrl F6 if I want to obtain the alternate way to format the query. This is useful when you want to read the code generated by, for example, Power BI Desktop or any DAX query that you have because you want to get a code that is more readable. Enjoy DAX!